Hey, wrong way. We already passed the motel. Something safe with you, James? James, your wife, what was she like? Or is... Sorry, I'm not...
That's fine. Why do you ask?
Just curious.
I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
Oh, come on. You said we look alike. At least give me something.
Well, she liked to play the piano. I'm not sure if you're really that much alike.
Oh? I don't strike you as the pianist type?
Let's just leave it.
Sure, James. Again? You know we're heading the wrong way, right?
Yeah, just bear with me, okay?
Whatever you say, big man. More of those things. I think they're gone. For now. Again.
I
told you, there's nothing for us here.
is it?
Nothing. Just deja vu. You're coming.
Now?
Just down this way. Again. So, James.
Mm-hmm.
3 years. That's a long time. What will you tell her if... when you find her?
That... I love her.
Oh, then... lucky her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Like I said, 3 years is a long time. This should not be here.
Well, it is. So, what now?
Now we look for another way.
Thank you. Maria? Hello? Maria?
What? Oh, come on, don't give me that look. I was just kidding.
What is this? Is this a special place you met?
Don't be silly. Just have to go through and out the front. Then again, now that we're here, we stay? Just for a little while. Catch our breath before we head back out there.
I don't have time to take a break. Mary could be out there, waiting for me.
I know. It's just... this place, this whole thing, it's like a nightmare. I just wanted to get away from it, even for a second. I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Sorry, I didn't mean to. I guess this place is getting to me, too. Am I crazy? You know, for thinking she could be here.
Crazy is one word for it, I guess. I can think of another.
What's that?
Hopeful.
Well, that's a nicer way of putting it.
Here.
What are you doing?
Something to take the edge off. No? You sure? Fine. Be that way. Here's two. To hope undying.
We should probably get going.
Fine. Ready when you are.
Is that you?
Would you like it to be? You gonna dance for me, big guy? I'd pay to see that. Let me know when you want to move on.
Let's go.
All right, then. Come on. We could come back later if you want, you know, in case we ever...
I'm not sure if that's a good idea.
Whatever you say. I mean, any port in the storm.
I guess so.
I think I'm actually getting used to you smashing stuff up. Okay, it's not far now. Look, we're on the other side of that chasm. Some detour. But hey, at least we're here.
Here meaning where, exactly?
Come on, you'll find out. James?
That's it? A garden?
There's a bit more to it than that.
If you say so. I don't think I've been here before.
Come on. She's just around the corner.
She?
There's a story told around these parts. Kind of a local legend. It tells of a woman who was cast out, sentenced to die on an island out on the lake. There was a man in town who fell madly in love with her. And every night, he would sneak out, row across the lake, bringing her food and company. And every night, she would stand there on the shore, holding a lit candle to help him find his way. But this one night, a terrible storm broke out, caught him out in the open, and it blew out the candle. Even in darkness, the man would not give up. He would not turn back. So he fought against the raging waters until finally the lake took him. They say even then, the woman never lost hope. She kept coming out at night, kept lighting the candle to bring her beloved home to lead him to shore. Not sure how much truth there is to it. It's probably just a fairy tale. But she's become something of a local saint. Patron of undying love. Hence this place.
She's not here.
What?
She's not here. And why would she be? I don't even remember this place. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come here.
Hey. It's okay. There's plenty of other places to look. We can still...
Come on.
I think it came from inside the theater. You okay?
Yeah. Maybe you better wait here.
Okay. Not much of a movie fan anyway. And James?
Yeah.
Be careful in there.
Yeah.
This is boring.
You didn't seem bored a minute ago. Screamed your head off, didn't you? You should have seen your face.
I told you. It was this big rat. It jumped right at me from under the seat.
Hey, what do you have to say that for?
Anyway, why are you sitting here? I thought you said the cops were after you.
Nah, I don't think they follow me here. Besides, I blocked the door, so no one could get in. Not the cops, and not these other monsters.
You're weird.
Yeah, that's what everyone always says.
Well, I guess people call me weird, too. And they yell at me, especially when I do something bad. Did you do something bad? You know, so the cops are angry with you?
I don't know. Maybe?
So why don't you just say you're sorry? It always works for me.
They wouldn't listen. Nobody ever listens.
Hmm.
You're,
James. We met back at the apartment building.
Yeah, I remember.
I see that you didn't make it out yet.
Yeah. I just didn't get around to it yet.
Well, at least you got your appetite back. Are you alone here, Eddie?
No.
Well?
That's probably just Laura messing around.
The little girl? Laura, is that her name?
That's what she said.
I'm gonna go look for her. You coming?
Now you want me to come with you?
Never mind. Who is that girl, anyway?
I don't know. All I know is her name. I swear. Didn't you want to go after her?
Laura? Laura, stop! It's dangerous!
Maria? Did you see a little girl?
Yeah, I tried to stop her, but she went that way. We can still catch her. James, look. Is that a gun cabinet? In a hospital?
Yeah, but it's empty.
Somehow that seems worse. Where did she go?
I don't know. can slip around.
Laura! Wait!
It's okay! We don't want to hurt you!
God damn it.
Why would she run from us?
I don't think she likes me very much.
But why?
I don't know. Looks like there is a key in there. No combination, though.
We should look around. Might be written down somewhere. Second floor?
Basement.
Oh, of course.